Tell the camera why you are going for McDonald's.
Because we're hungry.
No. McDonald's actually have really good exchange rates,
and
apparently.
So we get, check the currency.
Malaysian caps.
But in English. Now you got it. Then you got this one, 90 minutes. And you want one more person, two of us. Okay? 64, and then we came.
64 crowns.
And then we eat it.
Next one is the metro.
Two pin,
they go in at the angle. This is our Airbnb apartment. What view do we have? The main street is there. And see what else do we have. This is the kitchen. So you can do laundry there. The toilets are there. Rose is bathing now. This is the lounge area. Some guests and their bags. This is another toilet. Also very limited options what you can do with it. You can always use Google Trips though. Google Trips offline.
Going to that place. I think Google Trips will put one now.
It's beer o'clock.
Beer o'clock. No?
Yeah, ta-da!
Keep forgetting that.
Ta-da!
This Starbucks has the best view. Oh my god, is that the queue?
This security back here, they were checking for drones. Rose damn takut man just now. Ayo, just tell them that you're not flying, it's okay. Dude. This guy, the security guy had a Phantom 2 as well.
He's so nice.
This is my maximum zoom. I hope you can see some things. But look. Look at the details. World's smallest alleyway is red now. We have to wait for our turn. Let's go, Rose. Hey, it seems like it doesn't matter when red or green. That's the end of the day. It's a tiring day. I learned something new just now. That tower at the side of the bridge is actually called Powder Tower. You know why? Used to store a lot of gunpowder up there. That's the only safe place, they say.